Hello, I'm Dr. Lee. At this video clip, I'm going to share the ultrasound-guided procedures at the knee joint, such as intra-articular joint injection, medial articular branch nerve block, anterior Hoffa's pipette injection. Currently, I'm not describing exact technical tip at this time. In the future, we are going to deal with more detail. Please keep subscribing and studying with us. I'm going to introduce one of my patients who was 41 years old man suffering from chronic intractable knee joint pain and recurrent joint effusion. His pain was during walking or going up the stairs. With this X-ray image, there is an ectopsis in the medial tibial condyle and mild degenerative change of medial and lateral joint margin. This MRI is a coronal T2-weighted image with fat suppression. With this sequence, fat tissue turns into low signal intensity, so only fluid accentuates as bright signal intensity. In these patients, there is a transverse tear of medial meniscus and degeneration, focal defect of hyaline cartilage of the medial femoral condyle, and subchondral marrow edema. Sagittal T2-weighted image with the same sequence revealed severe smashed Hoffa's pipette, detachment from ACL, and moderate joint effusion. Axial image shows irregular defect of hyaline cartilage of posterior surface of patella and counterpart of hyaline cartilage of femoral intercondyle area, suggesting patellofemoral syndrome. This approach is the ultrasound-guided intra-articular knee joint injection. I put the needle at the lateral aspect of the knee and approach the needle from lateral to medial posterior. This approach is the upper medial quadrant articular branch nerve block. In this technique, I aim to block superior medial genicular nerve, nerve to vastus intermedius, and nerve to vastus medialis. I put the needle at the medial aspect of the knee and approach the needle from inferior to superior. This approach is the lower medial quadrant articular branch nerve block. In this technique, I aim to block inferior medial genicular nerve. I put the needle at the medial aspect of the knee and approach the needle from lateral to medial inferior. This approach is the Hoffa's pipette injection. Ask the patients bend the knee put the needle at the lateral aspect of the knee and approach the needle from lateral to medial posterior. Thank you for your attention.